First, go to the Play Store and search here source code and click on source code Android project. This app, Deacon. And install this app. Now click on open. There are a lot of source code project for Android Studio. And select Bluetooth printer Kotlin. And click on here. And buy the project. And click on save button. And now go to their file. Go to the file manager. And here is bluetooththermalprinter.zip file. And now send this file to your PC.
And now unzip this file. Extract all. And now open in Android Studio. Now run the app. Now app is running perfectly. Run this app in physical device and use the code as your requirement in your project.